of noun, part and verb part.
Yes, I know. Can you please tell me what is noun part?
The words which are naming are called noun part, and the words which are saying about the naming words are called verb part. For example, the books were arranged neatly. The books are noun part and were arranged neatly is the verb part. Am I correct?
Yes, you are correct.
Now you please tell me, the dog played with his ball. What is the noun part and the verb part?
The dog is noun part, played with his ball is verb part. Am I correct?
Yes, you are correct.